Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make neck pattern. That is, I am going to make a complete piping for this neck till the bottom. So here I have cut this kurti. Now first I have to give your neck design. So just give any shape. So I am giving you this leaf shape. And this also from the center I am going to cut till this end. So just take this. So now I have cut this kameez into half. Now for making piping for this fabric, I have taken this black color fabric and I am going to, I need a bias cloth, so I am going to fold this in a triangle shape. And this I am going to cut into strips. So here I am taking 1 inch for it. So this we have to make at least 5 to 6 strips because we need for the whole dress. I'll cut this. Now for stitching this, I'm going to use this thread. It's available in the accessory shop. Just put in the center and then stitch here at the edge of it. This even I have shown in my last video how to make this bias tape. So just stitch it here at the end so that it gets locked. First you have to stitch it here to make it lock. So this is the way I'm going to make more this piping. Now place this thread at the center. Just fold it. First you have to stitch here and lock it, and then at the edge you have to stitch with a different footer, not this one. So I'm going to use this footer. So first I will lock this. Thank you.
Now I'll continue stitching by placing properly this in the center. So now I'll continue this stitching. So now before attaching this piping to it, I'm going to join this dress first. Because the piping will be done right from the back to the front. So these two I'll join first. And then I'll start making the piping. In the same way, the other side also. Now take the center of this back of the fabric. Just give a notch mark to it. And from here we have to start. So here also our center bias tape is bias cloth, so you have to take this. So this is the center one, so I'll make here also a notch mark. And now I'll start from here. And continue stitching till the end. So this you have to stitch from the front side. Just leaving little space here. You have to continue the stitching. Now here we have to give a little cut. Then we will turn this. So now till the end you have to continue this. after stitching one side, I'll continue with the other side also. Again give a cut. And then continue. Now after stitching this, just fold it here and give a stitch here at the edge of this. So you need to take the green color thread and stitch all the way. Now before you start stitching this, first iron it properly and then start stitching. Now we need to join this. So how much you want to join? For that we need a piece of fabric. So in the start I will double fold it. From inside I will join this. Not fully but about this much, and leave little open here. Now here I have folded this. Now start stitching from here till where you want to end, like this. After finishing this, now take the other side and join this. So first I have to stitch this one. So start like this. You can put pins if you want and then start stitching it. So I'm going to stop till here. Now after attaching this first part, Let's take this pointed one here, and then stitch. If you want to keep distance, you can keep distance. If you want to attach both, then you can do so. Just put a pin here. Now we'll continue stitching from here. So this is how you have to stitch this, and here you have, I have given a cut here, and you can even give your buttons, show buttons you can put here.